5 unique street foods in Mumbai. Mumbai street food is as exciting as it is mouth-watering. Not only do you have a chance to taste some incredibly flavorful combinations of ingredients, but standing along the humid streets of Mumbai, watching countless people go by, is part of what adds to your experience. Let's look at 5 unique street foods in Mumbai. Hi friends, welcome to Toppy 5. Please click the subscribe button and press the bell icon to be a part of our notification squad. Khicha Papad. For Khicha Papad or Khichia Papad, one can head to the Khau Gully in Bhuleshwar, Mulund or Borivali West. The papads are roasted over a coal sigri and then coated with two kinds of chutney, red and green. Then it is topped with potatoes, tomatoes, onions and of course, finally garnished liberally with sev and coriander. Unlike the usual urad dal papads, khichia papadi is made of rice and the taste is very different. If you live in Mumbai but haven't yet tried this, you are missing something. Extravaganza Puri. Shriji Stall's Extravaganza Puri is loaded with all the exotic vegetables and rich dairy products like paneer and cheese. Our old school sev puri with a modern twist. These puris are topped with golden corn, olives, green pepper, onions, and later topped with paneer and their secret sauce. Now the best part of the entire dish is set on fire with the help of a blowtorch. Later it is topped with tons of cheese and then again blowtorch to melt that cheese to taste it is everything in one bite, crispy, creamy, crunchy and delicious. Butter Papdi. Indulge in authentic Sindhi butter papdi chaat at Jai Mata Di in Ulhasnagar. Butter papdis are dipped in imli chutney, mint chutney, green chili chutney, spices, chopped potatoes, sev, and crunchy papdis are poured over the crispy papdis and then topped with some more chutneys. Jai Mata Di stall serves some of the most unique chaats in the area. If you are looking for a chatpatta fix, you have to try the chaats here. Lajwab Nacha. Cooked on a 175 kg customized iron tawa, Lajwab Nacha at Tawas is Mumbai's definition of a good mutton burger. Food cooked in such a big tawa shows that these guys know exactly what they are doing. With chunks of spicy tawa grilled mutton, a layer of creamy house-made mayonnaise, and even a chunk of pineapple to balance out those rich spicy flavors. Tawa is a place where you will surely experience guilty pleasures. Ice Bale. Ice Bale at Jalaram, Mulund, is made from pop rice, smashed potatoes with toppings such as pineapple chunks, pomegranate, bundi, and at last the main attractions, chutneys mixed with ice. With the first bite, it gives you the chilled feeling of ice, and from the second bite, you will not stop eating it until it is finished. It is an upgraded version of Gila Bale. Have it during monsoon for extended food orgasms and delightful repertoires with Mumbai street food. Please comment below on the street food you like in Mumbai. Also, don't forget to like and share this video with your friends. Thanks for watching.